Hey y'all, it's your girl Buttercup back to you with another video. Today I just have some surf and turf. I just got a couple of legs, some crab legs, and some rotisserie chicken. So I'm gonna go ahead and pour this on top. It's two times, well, it's the one time, but yeah, it's still hot. Pour it on here. I got my butter sauce and of course my water. So I'm gonna say grace and I'm gonna start eating. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this food we are about to receive in your Son Jesus' name. Let this food be healthy and nourishing to my body. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. So I hope everyone's doing well today. We are halfway there through the week, y'all. I don't keep sliding, y'all. Sorry. There we go. Oh, that's empty already. Y'all know I be trying to get all my meat out. But we are halfway through the week. Today is Wednesday. Hump day. Y'all, I don't know why. My phone keeps sliding. But it is. That juice came up out of there. Right there. This butter sounds good, I'm at. Yes, y'all see my tail. Okay. It'd be a mess over here. And I have to have some prepared. Beat them up, like. So, Joe Biden finally picked his running mate. Kamala Harris. Comment below. Let me know what y'all think about that. Let me know, because I'm happy in a sense, but some things in her track record don't sit right with me, for as the her being a prosecutor in California. But that's my opinion. But people do change, people do grow. Hopefully, if she's vice president, she does the right thing. Who are the American people? All American people. That includes anybody that stays in the United States. That's black, white, yellow, blue, green, brown. So, hoping that's what happened, y'all. Yeah, I'm just yellow. Phone today. I'm crazy. I don't like the skin rotisserie chicken. I don't know why. Flavor. Butter sauce is good. I don't just keep on sliding, y'all. What's wrong with it? Oh, steady, baby. Get all this meat up out of here. Mm. gonna be very little edited in here. I don't know what's wrong with my phone. Keeps sliding. I'm trying to eat. It keeps sliding. Slide and eat. Eat and slide. I gotta make sure all my meat. And I hate to leave meat. This shell's got so much flavor too. And it's butter sauce. So good. Make sure I suck all the meat out. Use knuckles. That sound like it's empty. This is horrible. Y'all keep sliding. Oh, forgive me, y'all. Forgive me. Y'all, I feel like I need some more crab legs. That's how I should do it. Oh, that looks good. Yes, my mouth is starting to tingle. Yeah. I hope y'all have a good reminder. Don't go sliding again. Of y'all Wednesday. And just remember, if we're going through something, and it seems like you're not going to get through it, you will. You definitely will. Trouble don't last always, y'all. I really don't. It's a gristle. Sorry, y'all. Well, I'm done, y'all. You better stop and do that. Thank y'all for watching yesterday's video. Share, like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what I should eat next. Thank you for watching. I'll see y'all soon. Peace.